The beginning of the Panchanga Sadas, Jagadguru Puja Sri Shankara Vijayendra Saraswati Shankaracharya Swami conferred the Dharma Shastra Ratna Anveshaka title to Brahma Sri Sundar Rama Vajapayee of Sengalipuram. The first Panchanga Sadas, conducted in 1877, was started by Sri Sudarshana Mahadevendra Saraswati, the then Shankaracharya of the Sri Kanchikamukoti Peetham.
So, after that, every year during the Chaturmasyam, mostly predominantly about the Sadas, we have been conducting the Panchanga Sadas also. And as Prachari Swami has already said, Panchanga Kattas from so far we have been covering mostly Tamil Nadu, and slowly we have been integrating the Andhra Panchanga Kattas also. And especially now, since the first Panchanga Sadas is being conducted in Andhra Pradesh itself, we have also Panchanga Kattas from Andhra Pradesh and Telangana, and also from Maharashtra and Madhya Pradesh also. So, in this connection, the Dharma Shastra scholars who are acting as the advisors for the Panchanga Kattas, it is the wish of Shankaracharya Swami that they should also be honored by him. Sri Mahatma Sundari Sneha Chandramudhi Suraya Maha, Sri Mahatma Sundar Bhagavatpada Paramparaka, Olamanaya Sarvatal Vedham, Sri Mansi Amod Vedham, Jagadguru Shankaracharya Srimad Samsthana, Abhinandana Patrika, Advaita Bhashya Vavatpil Chorjitya, Mansi Kures Thimnavara Shankaracharya Maha, Srimad Atmashankaracharya Parantarakata, Mulatnaya Sarvatya Vedha, Sri Mansi Kamavati Vedha Dhivati, Jagadguru Sri Shankaracharya Swami Bhi, Pravartya Mane Pranchanda Sarasi, Bahubhyo Varshe Bhagangrihitva, Sagarayamane Dhammasastre, Nanavijesu Granthesu Vihatya, Tatratyani Vishaya Ratnani Anvishya, Avishkritya, Lokebhyah Patadata, Visheshatah Granthanda Karneyesu Sandhayamanana Samasyana Pariharopaya Vichitya Bodhayana Swayamadi Antarjaladi Madhyamaihi Tadatata Samabhutane Panchanga Arthana Sambandhino Vichara Samadathata Sarvesham Panchanga Kartrina Yadiyasam Cha Dharma Shastra Durbhitsuna Atmindarsheta Brahma Sri Yudaha Sundara Rama Vajapeyi Jati Mahabhagaha Kitesha Ima Seva Abhilakshya Dharma Shastra Ratnanveshana Dharma Shastra Ratnanveshana Sri Brahma Sri Yudaha Sundara Rama Vajapeyi Jati Mahabhagaha Iti Virudena Sabhadarena Sri Shankaracharya Swamina Anugrihanti. There are lakhs of shlokas in the Dharma Shastras, and he has done so much effort into reading through all those Dharma Shastras. And if you see his books in the front page, he will be marking what are the important points in which page all the Dharma Shastra topics are there, the different points are there. And whenever we ask him the doubts, he will be able to pinpoint. You open this page, after this discussion, this point will be there. So that is why the Dharma Shastra is a big star, it is a big ocean, and it is well known that the lots of ratnas are in there inside the ocean, and he is the only person who is capable of going into all those depths and finding out all those ratnas, and he is kindly giving it to us. So that is why the regal of Dharma Shastra is under Hindu Vichardana by the hands of Sri Mulyavasa Krishnamurti Shastri Garu, the Sri Sitaraman.
Do subscribe to our channels, hit the like button, and get notified when new videos are uploaded.